I was born November 1st, 1945, in La Vigora, Havana, Cuba. I moved to Miami when I was 16, in 1961. Here, I finished high school at Jesuit Preparatory School and attended Miami-Dade Community College, North Campus. After Miami-Dade, I moved to Athens, Georgia, where I received a BS degree in math from the University of Georgia. While working on my master's in math at the university, I was drafted into the U.S. Army and sent to Germany. Europe was a turning point in my life. When I left the Army, I decided to go back to school and complete my studies in art. After school, I moved to New York City. In New York, I had a chance to work with some of the major artists of the 60s and 70s. To me, it was postgraduate education. I had some shows in New York and then moved back to Miami. Here I had already started to exhibit in 1976. My work deals fundamentally with specific locations, and Miami has given me the chance to explore this kind of work. Here in Miami, I became conscious of being a Cuban-American artist. I feel equally as comfortable in both situations, American or Cuban. Some of my personal habits have been shaped by my Cuban upbringing. In terms of my work, though, I have at times incorporated Cuban themes, but in most instances, I deal with more universal themes or specific, site-specific installations. I feel very happy here. I've made Miami my home. But since I'm a very mobile person, I think I just let the future surprise me.